So, Mr. Wade, what exactly does the lunchroom look like after lunch every single day?
I was amazed at the amount of trash that was being left around the campus. Trash bags and sandwiches and fruit, bottles that they had drink out of.
And what do you think would be a simple solution to this problem that's going on right now?
For the kids to hold each other accountable. I didn't leave the trash, and so I shouldn't be held accountable for picking it up. But many of you know, I'm picking up trash constantly. I think you all should feel like you're above keeping Flint High School clean as well.
Student life right here.
Yeah.
Throwing away trash.
That's a good thing.
That's good stuff.
So why are you throwing away the trash?
Because I respect our custodians.
How do you feel about people leaving trash around the lunchroom?
Disrespectful. People want to leave their own trash. Very frustrating. And it frustrates me very much.
Read.